1 year ago, we stood here in the very same place to launch our Skills for Jobs blueprint. It is our plan to re-engineer our education system from kindergarten right through to post-secondary training and beyond. And we did that because we want to ensure that young people, like the ones that you see here with us today, and workers in British Columbia are first in line for the jobs of today and tomorrow.
You know, as we grow this economy, and the Conference Board of Canada says we're going to grow this economy this year, we're going to lead Canada this year and next year in economic growth, we're going to be creating jobs at a faster rate than any other province. You can't build an economy without people. And you can't make sure that people are ready to be a part of that economy unless they have the skills and the training that they need to be able to really lead fulfilling lives.
It's been an absolute blessing to have an opportunity to enable young people to learn skills while they're still school-age students that they can and will take forward into training programs in post-secondary institutions and then on into life.
You see some of these folks behind me here, most of them grade 11 students, who are now thinking about, as they're active in their trades training, how when they graduate, they are going to suddenly be very close to really beginning to earn some big paychecks and build a big future and start right away, right out of high school. And that's how you build an economy.